He programmed the virus that crashed the Tokyo Stock Exchange 2 years ago. He's the one that broke into the air traffic control grid and crashed those two Air Force jets in Nevada to protest military spending.
You forgot the one about Alex Trust being the first genetically engineered superhuman bred in a test tube who now lives and walks amongst us.
Well, that's a bit far-fetched.
Don't worry. Alex Trust is a conspiracy theorist wet dream. He doesn't exist.
Fine. Just keep fooling yourself.
Thank you. word, 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 word,